Deleting file lookup tables in SchemeServe. First, log into SchemeServe as an administrator. Then click on the Admin tab at the top of the screen. Then click on the File Lookups icon. Next, mouse over the lookup and then click the Delete link. Click the OK button to delete. This cannot be undone. Or click the Cancel button to exit without deleting the lookup.